We believe that computer vision can positively change agriculture. That's why we have created a mobile platform for measurements in horticulture and floriculture. Its name is Petiole Pro. At the same time, regularly we got questions about the accuracy of measurements with Petiole Pro. Hence, in this video, we will show you how to check the precision of each measurement. Firstly, you need to launch Petiole Pro. Link to download our mobile application you can find below this video. After launching, you need to choose Petiole Leaf Area and then you need to calibrate camera. After calibration, you can place the accuracy checking pad in front of the camera. If you press the left-hand side button with the chessboard on your screen, you will see the accuracy of measurements for all of the circles which are visible for camera. You can download these pads using the link provided below this video. After turning off the accuracy checker mode in Petiole Pro, we can launch initial leaf area measurement. Today we are measuring leaf area through color. After closing the leaf area meter application, we can see all three measurements in average leaf area and total leaf area for this session. Pressing on any of the measurements, we can see the image of the leaf. Then, if we will close the session, we will find the report generated during the latest session in the list of all measurements made by leaf area meter in Petiole Pro. By the way, do you know how to delete the report about this session? Just swipe left. We will show you how to do this in our next videos. Boost your productivity with Petiole Pro.